Why don't you meet?
Yeah, right here.
What's the big deal?
Mr. Bischoff, I thought you should see this.
Where is that?
That's outside the east entrance.
That looks like Stone Cold Steve Austin.
That's what it looks like.
Can you pull that up on the big monitor? I want to see this. Can you tell me what the hell he's doing out there? What about the restraining order?
Your restraining order is only good for inside the arena. It's not good for outside the arena. He is outside the arena.
So you can't do anything about this?
Not me, not anyone else. It's out of my hands.
Well, thank you so very much.
Well, you're welcome.
Coach, I am going to make Stone Cold Steve Austin's life a living hell. I want you to go out there right now, tell Steve Austin that if he doesn't leave that parking lot, I am going to make the Rattlesnake's life a living hell like he has never experienced. Go tell him right now.
I'd actually prefer not to go out there. He looks pretty mad.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Cool.
I can see your point, but then again, you've got a choice. You can either go out and tell Steve Austin that I'm gonna make his life a living hell, or you're fired. What's it gonna be, Coach? It's a choice, make one.
I guess I'm on my way then.
Good choice.
We're back live, ladies and gentlemen. Stone Cold Steve Austin outside the Arcor Arena.
For what? What's he doing still here?
And the restraining order said he couldn't stay in the arena. Just say he has to leave the ground.
He can't see anything from out there.
I guess Coach is on his way to confront.
Excuse me, Steve. Steve, listen, I'm just bringing a message from Eric Bischoff. Eric wanted me to tell you that he would like you to leave, or Eric said he's gonna make your life a living hell. That's what Eric just said for me to tell you. Okay, listen, I'll tell you what. Why don't I let Eric know that you got the message. I'll get out of here. We'll be all right, okay? All right, cool. Thanks for your time. Appreciate it.
The Rock was called out tonight by Stone Cold Steve Austin at the very beginning of the program.
Oh, wait.
But little did we know that Eric Bischoff had taken a restraining order out on Austin, and Austin is forbidden now to be here in the arena tonight.
What is he doing? It's not raining out there. He's got his windshield wipers on. He's still out in the parking lot. Why didn't he just leave? What's he doing, JR?
Whatever the hell
he's out there, you keep your eyes on him, all right? Just keep your eyes open. Thanks.
Eric. Hey,
Rock.
Man. How you doing?
Good, man. You're looking great.
I'm feeling great. Good. Evening with The Rock. Man, I can't wait. We're going to have fun. I'm really sorry about interrupting your phone
not
call.
A problem.
I apologize. Listen, I got a great idea. I've got a fantastic idea.
Rock, I don't know if you've noticed, but every time you come up with a good idea, I get my ass kicked.
Oh, come on, man. We talking about last week with Stone Cold? No, you handled Stone Cold, man. You put that karate on him. You did good. You were fine. You're fine. We took care of him fine. But listen, check this out. It's about Austin. That's why I'm here. This is my idea. I noticed Austin. He's not leaving. He's out in the parking lot. He's sitting in his truck. Why do you think he hasn't left yet?
Because he wants to get in here and get to me, get to you.
I know. Hey, whoa. Whoa. You don't want to get in here. We don't want him in here. Right?
No, we don't.
We do not want him in here. Exactly. He's out there. He could have drove his fat ass over to In-N-Out Burger. Stone Cold, he could have done that. But he don't want to. Listen, you know why he's out there? He does not want to miss the Rock concert. He wants to hear the Rock. Why are you laughing?
I'm not laughing. I just don't know, man. I don't think that's
No, that's exactly why he's out there. He wants to hear the Rock concert. So check this out. What you do, take two or three speakers, four of them, it doesn't matter. Place them out there so he can hear the Rock concert. I want him to hear the Rock concert. It's going to be fun, entertaining, electrifying. Stone Cold's gonna enjoy it. Just do that. Can you do that?
I can't go out there and put speakers
on. And I'm not talking about you. I'm not talking about you. You're the boss. You don't do... Get your boy to do that. What's his name?
Chief Morley.
Tomahawk? Chief Morley. Get him to go out there and put some speakers out there. Doesn't matter. The bottom line is this, Eric. I want Stone Cold Steve Austin to hear every note of the rock concert. Every note. Cool?
We're cool.
All right, Sacramento, baby, yeah!
Hey!
Hey! Hey, how are you guys doing?
Mr. Minshoff asked us to set these speakers up so you can hear the rock concert.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Hell's Austin doing?
Hello. Yeah. Gotta stop those people.
Come on, he's a star. He's a superstar. You see,
welcome,
you see the rock at the Oscars?
Welcome.
Somewhat self-serving, if you ask me.
Welcome.
Great athlete. Don't get me wrong.
First ever evening with the Rock.
Look at the ring, Taylor. Look at the
Rock. Welcome concert. The Rock feels so good. He's so happy. Why? Because the Rock is right here in Sacramento.
Sacramento.
He's sucking up the crowd now.
I tell you what, the absolute best part about being here in Sacramento is in about an hour and a half, the Rock is gonna leave Sacramento. Oh, no, wait a minute now. Wait a minute.
Austin, kill us.
Wait a minute. Hey, don't get mad at the Rock. Because the Rock's good friend Shaquille O'Neal called him the Sacramento Queens now. Okay. Hey, check this out. I'll tell you what. There's one man who the Rock plays with who signed the guitar. His name is Willie Nelson. And what the Rock wants you to do is show some respect and keep it down, baby. Keep it down.
Shut up.
And Austin, I want you to pay special attention to this song, Austin. Special attention. Here we go. Whoa. We got an ambulance. Somebody fainted. Who fainted? Hey, where's security? Security, I want security out here now. Security, get out here. Sacramento's finest police department, get out here right now.
There's
a restraining order against Stone Cold Steve Austin. Hey, don't boo the cops, they're your cops.
These police officers, they throw Austin out earlier tonight.
Order. You keep Stone Cold Steve Austin from getting in this ring.
Austin's got a restraining order.
All right.
Come to the arena.
We got Sacramento's finest. We're in the clear.
Arrest him! What?
It's a hurricane!
Please. Hey, get your ass. Hey, Sacramento, arrest him. That's the Hamburglar. Arrest his ass. Arrest his green ass. Arrest the Hamburglar.
Get him.
Get him out of here. Get this little green monkey ass out of here.
They're using superpowers.
Hey, arrest him. He's guilty of shoving Chicken McNuggets straight up his ass. Arrest him.
Oh, for goodness sakes.
All right, here we go. Hold your applause. Hold your applause. Check this out. Let's go.
Please!
You can hear it as well as see it. A little Michael Jackson head jump off was wearing. And a knockdown from the rattlesnake.
Get out of the gap!
Got the rock guitar. Just, we're on the police. He's to the Rock. Call 911.
Wait a minute. Hey. Wait a minute, King.
What?
Willie Nelson signed that guitar, you know.
Don't even think about it, Rattlesnake. No, 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 no. That guitar's priceless.
Oh. Austin may just use that guitar as bait to lure the Rock back in the ring. The guitar is a beautiful instrument, by the way.
Why are you worried about a guitar? What about the Rock's voice?
Oh, my God!
What did he do?
Oh, my God!
Police!
That's size 13 boots!
Police! That was signed by Willie Nelson!
Rock's Willie Nelson guitar has just been destroyed!
I promise you, Austin's gonna pay for that Sunday at WrestleMania!
It'll be The Rock and Austin at WrestleMania! Can Austin make it three straight over the great one? Or will The Rock finally get his victory over Austin in the grandest stage of them all?
I cannot believe what I've just seen. Where are the police?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, whatever you do, don't go anywhere. We've got bonus coverage of Raw here tonight. Austin has made his